going to be wonderful to get back home to families and friends, but also in a way sad that it's now over with the deployment of Danish troops to this country, which have taught us so much and made so many international friends. Sad it's over, but good to go home.
More than 18,000 Danish soldiers have been deployed to Afghanistan since 2002, of which 43 unfortunately have fallen.